你要知道，这些选手是在数千万甚至上亿玩家的关注下打比赛。如果你不是为这份职业而生，那这种压力会摧毁你。
제가플레이를했을때그관중들의환호라든지관중무대그런여러것들이좀저의그런승부욕같은걸자극시키는것같아요
我觉得我们联赛的粉丝跟选手之间的关系其实相当紧密的，因为过程，我觉得所有的 IPL 赛区对于这个冠军来说都是非常渴望。
2018 was the first time that China felt like they had a little bit more momentum. There was a sense of hope, but because Korea had won all of the World Championships since 2013,
World Champions,
it was kind of like a well, maybe.
From LPL.
저희팀들선수들이랑이제코치님들은 KT를 만나기싫었던것같아요제가생각하기에모든팀과다할만하다고생각을했는데
IG and China found their own style of how to play League of Legends. It was more aggressive. They took more risks. Individually outplay the other player.
And Invictus Gaming win the first game!
It's a best of five, and it comes down to one intense moment. And frankly, Invictus Gaming have never been able to seal that deal.
KT Rolster have fallen, and Invictus Gaming will do what has not been done since 2014. They will eliminate the Korean first seed, and they will move on to the semifinals.
한국 팀들의 연속 우승 깨버린 게 정말 큰 의미가 있다고 생각하고 질 거라는 생각을 조금이라도 하지 않았고
If they were to let down the 100 million people that are watching from China, that's millions of haters. So the pressure of failure is so incredibly high, but also the support is there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time is upon us, the semifinals of World Championship 2018, and it should be a battle. Rookie's able to find himself some damage, and first blood goes over to IG.
저는정말맞추는걸좋아하거든요그런게너무맞추는걸정말좋아하는데중요도로따진다면은게임의실력보다조금더높은단계에위치하지않을까싶어요
NIG gets the clean ace! Game 1 goes with Victus Gaming!
G2 want to tie this series up. Let's see how it goes down.
You'll see certain players that have an ability to take in more information at once. They can execute faster.Than other players.
But it's dead for the round! This man is...
The Shy is the best mechanical top lane player in League of Legends history.
Oh my god, 26,000 damage!
He's almost done more damage in the whole enemy team!
The Shy just runs him down!
So do it, G2 looking to make that last stand, but the minions say no! And that 2-0 and pick this game!
And G2 will have one more chance.
Aatrox will be picked up by IG as well.
Here comes the Shy with the slam in the ground. Makes it happen. The Shy goes on a killing spree. The Shy continues going forward.
But G2 looks like they just want to disengage this one now.
How do you stop the Shy?
경기에서의내용이다생각하고하는건지아니면은갑작스러운상황에서선수의개인적인능력을대처한건지그러니까뭐저라는선수는100중에99이상은다생각하고하는것같아요
Most players would have just backed off, but that's not how the Shy plays. He sees an opportunity and he goes for it.
Oh! So many people! That's the Aatrox damage!
那个操作就是让对手瞬间那个士气吧有点土被瓦解掉，而且那个操作也可以说让 IG 就是达到了一个夺冠的一个最终的形
态。IG clean house!
那一年的战力确实是我们打 LPL 这么多年以来最强一次吧。
We've got a European team versus a Chinese team in the final. Everyone knows the gravity of the situation that stands before them today.
There were thousands of Chinese fans who had made the trip just to see it in person.
긴장을 하지 않는 저로서도 조금의 긴장을 했었던 것 같아요.
It's pretty incredible that IG was able to step up to the pressure of the massive stage.
And that's IG taking us to mat.
Smash them so hard. It was so fun to watch.
Crownless are finally king. Invictus Gaming are your 2018 world champions.
当时那个 IG夺冠已经是引爆了所有的社交媒体，它在中国产生的一个爆炸力的影响，已经是超越了所有的比赛。
To finally be able to win the world championship decisively, it just gives the whole region attitude. It tells them they are the best. They couldn't say that before they'd won the world championship, and now they can.
From 现在开始的话，我觉得我们就真的是要抛开这些所谓的荣耀，而不是说一味的说我是冠军，我是要来卫冕的。今年我觉得就真的是一个挑战者的姿态去冲击这样一个成绩吧。